Did you know? Potala Palace in China is the symbol and business card of Tibet. The palace was first built in the 7th century AD by the Tibetan king Sronzan Gambo. The palace consists of two parts. The white part, which is the administrative premises, and the red part, which includes the temple. The palace has the most valuable collections of Tibetan Buddhist texts and statues of Buddhas. The most valuable memorial stupas, where the mummies of past Dalai Lamas rest.